So we have the first place team in the Northwest Junior Hockey League, the Huskies. 37 games, they got 31 wins, 4 losses, 2 overtime losses, 64 points against the North Peace Navigators. 37 games, 23 wins, 12 losses, they got 48 points. Should be an exciting game this afternoon. In net for the Huskies is Tyler MacArthur, and for the Navigators is Ryan Noble. Some players to watch this afternoon for your Huskies: Gary Lowe in his first place in the league. He's got 65 points. Jared Lowe in second place on defense. He's got 56 points in 36 games. Couple of players to watch out for on the Navigators today is number 3, Robert LeMay. He sits in 8th place with 43 points in only 27 games played. And Theo Cunningham, number 22, has got 33 points in 30 games. Should be an exciting game here today. Briscoe wins the draw. The Navigators have the puck here. Noski now, he's gonna dump it into the Huskies end. Tiger goes back, and the Navigators have it in the corner. Tiger pushes it out, Bourgeois picks it up, but the Navigators keep it in. And Tiger gets the puck now, he's gonna bring it up ice. He's looking for somebody up center, but the Navigators, Fawcett gets it and shoots it back in. Jasbeck now for the Huskies. Pass is intercepted. Wickham now, he's going to dump it into the Navigators' end. Noble's out to play it, leaves it for the defenseman. Gary Lowens intercepted the puck behind the net. Marzocco's in there to help him out. It comes back to the point. Jared and Lowen keeps it in. Navigators now are going to clear the zone, and Jared Lowen's going to pick it up, and he's going to get a shot on that, and Noble blocks that. Jared and Lowen keeps it in. Now the Navigators, looks like they could have a 2-on-1 here, and they go in, and Ferguson shoots it over the net. Nemo, they're Jared and Lowen now over to Marzocco, and he's going to dump it in. It goes behind the net. Navigators pick up the puck now, and they're just going to dump it into the Huskies' end. And now Kimmy's looking wide, and it's going to go into the Navigators' bench. Playing in net today is, for your Huskies, is Braden Funky from Sherwood Park, Alberta. He's played, this will be his 5th game of the year, and he's got a 1.36 goals against average. Navigators win the draw here, and they're just going to shoot it into the Huskies' end. Nemec looking for Kimmy. He's hit here at center ice. And the Navigators are just going to clear it out. Now Kimmy brings it back into the Navigators' end, looking for Nemec in his skates. Now the Navigators have it behind the net. They're going to shoot it down, but it's going to go on to the net, so it's not going to be an icing. Jasmine picks it up behind his net here. He's looking for Kimmy. He gets it to him. Now Tigard has the puck. He's going to bring it into the Navigators' end, but LeMay brings it back, and he finds the winger, and he's going to get it back and shoot it again into the corner here. And now it goes back to the point, and the Navigators are just going to dump it back in. Jasbik has the puck here. He's going to just clear it out of his zone, and Phillips is hard on it, and it's going to be an icing here. We've got 16 minutes and 38 seconds here left in the first period. It's a pretty good crowd here today in the North Peace Arena. Gower now. McMullen wins a draw. Tigard has a puck behind the net. He's looking for Phillips, and it's going to clear the Huskies' end. LeMay has it for the Navigators, and he's going to shoot it behind the net. Fournette's going to dump it into the Navigators' end. It's into the Huskies' end, and now we have Jared Lowen picking it up. He's looking for Bourgeois, but it doesn't get there. Bourgeois now back on it. Whitcomb. And the Navigators have it. Now Noski. He's going to get it back, attempt a backhand, but it's blocked. Goes into the corner here. Jared Lowen's after it. Whitcomb has the puck now behind the net. Over to Jared Lowen. Jared Lowen's looking for Winkle, and he gets his stick on it, and it goes into the Navigator's end. Noski now. Over to Briscoe. And Spence is taking it over, and he shoots it back into the Navigator's end. Spence now, he's going to clear it onto the far zone. Navigators are going to keep it in at the blue line. And now Nimmo clears it. Gary Lowen now on the puck. He's got a good chance here. And he scores! Gary Lowen went blocker side on Ryan Noble. And that's the first goal of the period for the Fort St. John Huskies. 15 minutes and 1 second left in the first period. And now Spence has it for the Huskies. Marzocco is after it. And the Navigators clear it out of the blue line. Spence goes back for it. Gives it back to his partner, Burgess. And we're gonna have an icing here. The Huskies iced it down. First goal was Gary Lowen from Alex Nemo. Faceoff's going to be to the right of Braden Funky. Nemo's going to be taking the draw, and he's against Ferguson of the Navigators. Ferguson wins the draw. And that's Ford. Plays it behind the net. Spence now in the corner for your Huskies. Gary Lowen now has the puck. He's looking for Marzocco. Gives it to him. He's driving wide. He pulls in, but he's hit. And now Noble is just going to glove it. . 14 minutes and 16 seconds here left in the first period. Huskies are up 1-0. Last night in the Northwest Junior Hockey League, the Navigators beat Sexsmith 12-2, and the Huskies had a 6-5 overtime win against JDA County Kings. Bellrose is on the draw now for the Navigators. He's going to be facing off against Nick Lowen of the Huskies. It's going to be to the left of the Ryan Noble. We just have a bit of a stoppage here, a bit of a board issue. We have the referee and the linesman over at the Navigators bench. There's the Huskies and the Navigators. They got three more games left in the regular season as it's coming down to a close. Ryan Noble, the goalie for the Navigators, he's got really good size. So far this year, he's played in 25 games, 13 wins, 12 losses, 2 shootout losses. His goals against average is 3.23 with a very respectable .906 save percentage. Braden Funky is their starter for the Huskies today. He's played in 4 games so far this year, and his goals against average is a very low 1.36. Todd Alexander, the head coach of the Huskies, he's looking for continued hard work from his players, consistency and discipline. It's important that they finish strong here down the stretch for them as they drive into the playoffs. And now we have a rink attendant out here helping and doing some repairs to the boards here. Looks like we might have a bit of a screwdriver out here, and the linesman is doing some adjustments here. Expect a very fast-paced game here today. Fan Appreciation Night is here next Friday when they play the Fairview Flyers at the North Peace Arena. Got a lot of personnel here working on this board issue. The goalies here are stretching out to maintain their flexibility in this game. Now we got the referee and the linesman. They're not quite sure what the issue is at the boards, but hopefully it gets resolved soon here. Ken Quinney is the head coach of the North Peace Navigators. Mike Fosty is the general manager. Jody Mansa is assistant coach. And Angela Dunnington is the trainer. Looks like we have things fixed here at the boards. And now we're ready to get back to action here. To the left of Ryan Noble. Nick Lowen won the draw. Tiger is able to keep it in for the Huskies. Kimmy gets a shot on net and it goes into the stands here. Face-off's gonna be to the left of Ryan Noble. Belrose against Nick Lowen. Navigators gather it up and they dump it out. And we're gonna have an icing here. Belrose wins another draw for the Navigators. Schlack gets the puck out here. Now Tigard has it. He's looking for Nemec. It's too far for him. Fawcett shoots it back in and we have an offside. And it's gonna go back into the Navigators zone. Gower wins the draw for the Navigators. Jared Lowen shoots it in. Now the Navigators come out 3-on-2. And they couldn't make a play. Jared and Lowen behind the net now. Navigators keep it in. Robert LeMay shoots it behind the net. Phillips has it. Jared and Lowen gets it. He's being pressured by Gower of the Navigators. McMullen carries it up. He's gonna shoot it. It goes over the net. Now the Huskies get a shot on net there. Phillips, the backhand. Fournette has it for the Huskies and he's gonna dump it into the Navigators corner. Navigators are going to get it out of their zone. Chamberlain shoots it in a Husky's end. Spence has it now, looking for Fournette. Bounces over his stick. And Burgess has it behind the net. Over to Spence. Fawcett has it for the Navigators. And that's offside. As Noski was just slightly offside. Navigators, they got a good sized team and they're good skaters, so it'll be a good test for the Huskies here today. Briscoe wins the draw for the Navigators. Fawcett has it now. Whitcomb keeps it in over Jared Winkle. Jared Winkle's looking for somebody. Goes back to the point. Jaspik has it. He shoots it in. And now Fawcett is able to carry it up for the Navigators. Over to Noski. Noski is hit by Jasbeck. Bourgeois gets it. Now it's a 1-on-2. And now Winkle's going to be joining him up in the play. Navigators are just going to shoot it around the boards. Briscoe shoots it out. Tigert's battling with Isaac. Jasbeck takes over. Winkle's going to deflect it into the Navigator's end. Dumas shoots it around the boards, looking for Cunningham. He's not able to get it. Cunningham has it again. He's going to give it over to Ford. Skates around Bourgeois, and his shot is just wide. Gary Lowen carries it up. Ford has it now for the Navigators. Gives it back to the D-men. Ford gets it back. And now Ferguson has it. Cunningham comes around and gets it in the corner. Shot is wide, and it's going to clear the zone. And now Ferguson. Huskies are able to take over. Nemo brings it back. He's looking for Marzocco. Marzocco's on it. Marzocco's shot is wide. Spence keeps it in. And Marzocco, oh, he had a great chance. Couple really good saves by Ryan Noble. Some good action here in the first period. We got 10 minutes and 24 seconds left. Faceoffs to the left of Noble. It's going to be Belrose against Nick Lowen. Belrose wins the draw. Navigators carry it around. Nick Lowen, and now Ryan Noble with a blocker save. Navigators are going to clear the zone. Belrose is on it with speed, and it just goes wide to Willis. Spence takes over. Nemec finds Kimmy. Kimmy's up now. And there's one on three. And he gets rocked in the corner by Dumas. Nemec shoots it behind the net. And the Huskies are on it. Nick Lowen just not able to get a shot on net there. Navigators come out now. Willis is with Paul. Paul's shot is blocked. Willis gets it back, and now Nick Lowen is going to dump it down the ice, and it's going to be no icing here. Navigators now play it back to the corner. LeMay is just going to clear it out. Phillips now has it for the Huskies. Over to Jared Lowen. Tigert now has it. He's going to move it back to Jared Lowen. Jared Lowen. He finds Phillips, who just clears it into the Navigators' end, and Noble's going to hold it for a whistle. It's going to be Gower against McMullen on the draw here. McMullen wins the draw. Jared Lowen's shot is wide. Jared and Lowen now has it for the Huskies. Brings it in and not able to take it to the net. Jared and Lowen back on it. Navigators cleared out of their zone. Robert LeMay now has it. And he has number six going towards the net. And it was a nice save here by Funky to keep it out. Navigators had a good chance there, but Funky was able to keep it out of the net, and he had support from his players. Briscoe's on the draw now against Whitcomb of the Huskies. Whitcomb wins it, but Navigators are able to go after it and get a shot on net. Schlack carries it and shoots it into the Huskies' end. Funky goes behind the net to play it, gives it over to the Navigators player, and now we got Winkle. Spence takes over and carries it. He gives it over to Bourgeois, and Burgess has it at the line. Shot is blocked. And now Navigators go in on a chance. Get nice back, and he gets a backhand. Nice save there by Funky. Now they're battling for it in the corner. Navigators take over here. Briscoe. Navigators keep it in. Now it's behind the net. Winkle has it now. Burgess over to Spence. Bourgeois shoots it in. But it goes out, and we're going to have a whistle with 7 minutes and 11 seconds here in the first period. It's going to be Ferguson against Nimmo, and Nimmo wins the draw. Tigert over to Jasbeck. Jasbeck gives it back to Tigert here. Tigert carries it in, and he's going to shoot it behind the net and goes after it. He gets on it first, comes out, and Jasbeck's back after it. And he's been pursued now by Ford. Jasbeck gets it out and is tripped and falls. Navigators, D-man passing it back and forth. And Ford is over there. Cunningham in the corner there for the Navigators. Tiert behind the net is being pursued by the Navigators player. Tiert gets it out to Gary Lowen. Gary Lowen just shoots it in, and Marzocco's after it. His backhand is wide. Nimmo with the shot goes behind the net. Gary Lowen hard in on the corner on it. Cunningham now for the Navigators just going to shoot it out. Jaredon Lowen carries it back into the Navigators' end. Gets a shot, and Noble makes a pad save. Jared Lowen at the point. Another shot with a blocker save here by Noble. Marzocco shoots it back into the Navigators' end. Dumas has it over to Noski. Navigators are just going to shoot it in. Jaredon Lowen over to Jared Lowen. Kimmy just deflects it into the Navigators' end. Willis has it now for the Navigators. Backhand is just wide. Goes behind the net, the puck. They're battling for it. We have a few guys in there. Navigators come up with it. Bellrose. And now Namek gives it over to Kimmy. And Kimmy's going to get a shot on net, and Noble's going to make the save and hold on. 4 minutes and 50 seconds left here in the first period. Gower on the draw against Nick Lowen of the Huskies. Noski, Daniel Noski shoots it out. Spence now has it, brings it back in. Attempts a shot, but it's blocked. Noble stops it there. Spence's shot is just wide. Now Gower brings it in. Shot is blocked by Spence. LeMay takes over for the Navigators. Not able to get it by Nemec, who just shoots it out. Daniel Noski there. Over to Schlack. Schlack's looking for 26 and finds him. Gower takes over. Over to Robert LeMay. And McMullen intercepts it. Robert LeMay gets it back. And he found number 12, whose shot is wide. We got an offside there. Three minutes and 50 seconds left here in the first period. Briscoe on the draw. It just stays there and it goes back. Tiger takes it over. Tiger shoots it in, goes behind the net of the Navigators. Phillips on it in the corner. Oh, and he's rocked by number 12, Fawcett. Jasbeck shoots it in, and Noble stops it. It's been some big hits here in the first period. Huskies players have been on the end of most of them. Briscoe on the draw. Comes back to the point. Navigators are going to be able to clear it. Bourgeois carries it up. He's with Whitcomb and Winkle over to Whitcomb. Whitcomb shot, and it's saved by Noble. Winkle wins the draw. Whitcomb now in the corner. He's looking for Jared Lowe, not able to get it there. Battling in the corner now was Winkle and Daniel Noski. Whitcomb with a shot. Another good save here by Ryan Noble. Noski takes over, and it's deflected off of Whitcomb, and it goes into the mesh. We're going to have a stoppage of play here. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the first period. Ferguson against Nemo on the draw here. Huskies get it. Jared Lowen over to Jaredon Lowen. He brings it in. Goes into the corner here. Navigators shoot it around. Marzocco keeps it in. Daniel Noski shoots it in, and it goes into the roof. And so we have a stoppage of play here. Nemo wins it. Back to Jared Lowen. Gary Lowen takes over. We have a penalty here. It's going to be an interference call here. Now the Navigators are on the power play here. Penalties against Jared Lowen. Fawcett now has a puck for the Navigators. He's carrying it into the Huskies' end. Brings it back to the point. Theo Cunningham. Shot is blocked and goes into the corner. Ooh, Schlack is hit by Spence. A big hit, and he's going to have a... Spence is going to get a penalty here. Just wait to see what the call is. Looks like a 2 minutes for boarding call against Carter Spence. Navigators gonna have a 5-on-3 here power play for a minute and 34 seconds. Navigators get the puck back to the point. Fawcett has it now. Fawcett gets it back. Oh, and it hits the post. Huskies are able to clear it here. Fawcett has it now over to Doan. Doan's going to carry it over. Goes behind into the corner. Gower back to the point for Fawcett. Fawcett now. Takes a shot, and the shot is wide. Doan has the puck now. Over to Fawcett. Over to Doan. Doan's battling for it with Teager. Doan gets it back. Over to Cunningham. Oh, and they score! Cunningham's pass went, it looks like it went in off Gower, number six for the Navigators. That's going to be a power play goal. Navigators still have a 5-on-4 power play for the 1 minute. Willis has a puck for the Navigators. He's carrying it. It's going to be an offside. So that goal is Gower from Fawcett and Cunningham. Belrose has it. His shot is blocked. Some action here. A good save there by Funky. Jaredon Lowen shoots it, but is not able to clear it. And the pass just goes over Daniel Noski's stick at the point. Willis looking for Ferguson. Dumas has it now for the Navigators. Belrose dumps. It deflects off Ferguson's stick and it's behind the net. And now Willis has it. Goes behind the net. And they're still battling for it now. Ford now working in on the corner there. McMullen takes over for the Huskies. And that's the end of the first period. Hello, everybody. We're back at the North Peace Arena for the start of the second period. Tie game between the Huskies and the Navigators, 1-1. Nemo now on the draw, loses it. Schlack shoots it, and it goes out of play. Draw's going to come back to the Navigator zone. It's going to be Briscoe against Nemo here. Nemo wins the draw. Marzocco has it. Dumps it into the Navigator's end. Jaredon Loewen's first on the puck. Nemo has it now behind the net. Gary Loewen gets it. Shot. Nice save there by Brian Noble. Comes back to the point. Jaredon Loewen over to Nemo, and it just goes off as his stick. Noski tries to clear it, can't clear it there for the Navigators. Schlack's on it. He was looking for Isaac. Fawcett. Over to Briscoe. Comes back to Fawcett. Briscoe has it now, shoots it, goes off Jaredon Loewen. Jaredon Loewen gets it back. And Gary Loewen just tips it into the Navigators' end. Fawcett's slap shot around the corner over to Noski. Jaredon Loewen intercepts and just shoots it back into the Navigators' end. Huskies are going to go for a change. Noski over to Chamberlain. He goes in. He's going to get a shot, and it's just going to go. Funky makes the first save, and it just bounces off. Battling now behind the net. Noski's in there with Whitcomb. Bit of a size difference there. Whitcomb, Noski keeps it in. And Bourgeois comes back and makes a great defensive play there. Spence has it now for the Huskies. Now Ford has it, carries it in. Shot on net. Funky makes the save. Whitcomb intercepts. He has it now. He's carrying the puck. He's being bothered there by Ferguson. And we have a penalty coming up here against, because it looks like it's going to be against Cunningham. Jared Winkle has the puck in the corner here, carries it around, carries it out of the zone. Nemo has it, carries it back into the Huskies' end. Jasbik. Navigators are going to touch it, and we're going to have a whistle. So the Huskies are going to be on the power play here. 17 minutes and 34 seconds left in the second period. It's going to be Nemo against Briscoe on the draw. Nemo gets a puck. Gary Loewen's after the puck in the corner here. Nemo has it behind the net. He's going to come out, and Navigators are able to clear it down the ice. Jared Loewen over to Marzocco. Gary Loewen's not able to take it, but Jared Loewen has it now. And Marzocco has the puck. He's looking for Nemo, carries it in. Over to Gary Loewen. Oh, nice move by Gary Loewen. Jared Loewen now. And it hit the crossbar. That was a great chance there. One minute and 13 seconds left here in the power play. Been a real close game here so far. Teams trading equal chances. And the faceoff there. Navigators shoot it out. Spence has it now for the Huskies. He's going to bring it back into his end. And now he's going to bring it up ice with some speed here. Carries it over. And we have an offside there. Gower against Whitcomb. Gower wins the draw. Spence has it over to Burgess. He's being pressured here by Robert LeMay. Burgess now goes off a Winkle. It's going to be not icing. And now Whitcomb has it. Gives it back to Jaswick. Comes in. Shot is blocked and it goes in the corner. Nick Lowen over to Winkle. Is looking for somebody. Nick Lowen. Jared Winkle has it now. Jared Winkle comes around. Gives it over to Spence. He's carrying it. Shoots it in a corner. Whitcomb gets there first. Whitcomb after to Jasbeck. Jasbeck's shot is stopped by Ryan Noble. Now Jared Winkle comes around. And his shot is blocked by Noski. Jared Winkle in the corner now. Over to Whitcomb. Whitcomb has it. Over to Jasbeck. His shot goes over the net. And Whitcomb has it now. Not able to get set for a shot. Whitcomb gets it back. Now Robert LeMay gets it, but Tigert's able to deflect it. And that's offside. 14 minutes and 59 seconds here left in the second period. The score is 1-1. Going to be Nemo against Belrose. Belrose wins a draw for the Navigators and Fawcett shoots it in. Battle in the corner. Paul is battling for it here. Puck goes past Jared and Lowen. He's looking for Nemo. Nemo gets it. And Paul has it now for the Navigators. Willis shoots it in to the Huskies' end. Jared and Lowen over to Jared Lowen. Jared Lowen carries it up. Looking for Kimmy, but not able to get it to him. Kimmy goes over Kimmy's stick now. Now Nemec has it. Willis intercepts for the Navigators. Now Nemo has it, and he's with Nemec. Nemo's over to Nemec, and backhand is stopped by Noble, and he's going to hold on for a whistle. Got a little shoving here behind the net between Nemo and Fawcett. Nothing further is going to develop though. Faceoff's going to be to the left of Noble. McMullen's going to be on the draw against Briscoe. Briscoe wins it for the Navigators. Goes around. McMullen has it. Fournette. Spence, not able to get a shot. Briscoe's going to shoot it up for Noski. Noski's looking for Isaac, not able to get him the puck. Now Fournette over to Phillips. Phillips brings it into the Navigator's end. Phillips has it now. Back to Fournette, and his shot is wide. Now the Navigators have it. They're just going to shoot it out. It's going to be no icing. Jonathan Noski's on it for the Navigators. He's battling with Jasbeck. Now Doan keeps it in at the line. It's behind the net. And a good save there by Braden Funky. Comes back to the point. Doan's shot is blocked. Now Cunningham has it for the Navigators. He was looking for Ferguson, but he wasn't able. It jumped over his stick, and the Huskies shoot it down the ice. We're going to have an icing here. 12 minutes and 46 seconds left here in the second period. It's been a good game so far. These teams have been skating really well, moving the puck. Cunningham wins the draw. Robert LeMay has a puck in the corner. He's looking for somebody. Ferguson behind the net. Gary Lowen intercepts for the Huskies, and he brings it out. He's challenged by Fawcett. It goes back into the Huskies' end. Jasmic has it. Gives it over to Teagart. Over to Gary Lowen. Nemo now. He's just going to dump it into the Navigators' end. Fawcett behind the net. Jared Lowen now for the Huskies. Over to Gary Lowen. And Marzocco went in ahead of the play. So he Gary Lowen holds on and brings it back out. Jared Lowen for the Huskies. Now Robert LeMay. And that was a nice play there by Jared and Lowen. Just deflected. Took the puck away from LeMay. Jared and Lowen comes back. Marzocco has it in the corner. And Schlack has it now for the Navigators. Robert LeMay comes back to help him out. Puck goes back into the corner. Robert Dumas now has it for the Navigators. Gower is going to just clear it out of the zone. Bourgeois gives it over to Jared Lowen. And Navigators pick up the puck again here. Spence now has it for the Huskies. Goes over Jared Lowen's stick. Over to LeMay. Another nice save there by Funky. And they're battling, and it goes behind the net. Winkle now has it for the Huskies. He's just going to shoot it out. Bourgeois over to Winkle. Not able to get around Chamberlain for the Navigators. Navigators now carry it out. Big hit there. Gal was hit pretty hard. Bourgeois has a puck in the corner. Carries it around, gives it to Spence. Jared Winkle deflects it into the Navigators' end. Chamberlain's first back. Jared Winkle gets it. Willis has it now for the Navigators. Kimmy blocks it. Now it goes into the corner. Burgess shoots it back in. Winkle behind the net. He's looking for somebody to give it to. McMullen gets it. Oh, hit the post. Wow, that was a great chance. Jasmic shoots it in. He was pressured by Belrose, who gave him an elbow and is going to be going to the box for 2 minutes or less. So the Huskies, with 9 minutes and 38 seconds here left in the second period, are going on the power play. Seems to be some dispute about where the face-off is going to be. It's going to be out of the Huskies' blue line. Jared and Lowen now with the puck for the Huskies. He's going to bring the puck up the ice. Jared Lowen has it. Carries it in. Back to Nemo. Over to Jared and Lowen at the point. Gives it to Marzocco. Marzocco over to Nemo. Nemo's shot stopped by Noble. Jared and Lowen has a puck at the point. Marzocco now comes around. Gives it over to Jared Lowen. Slap shot. Not sure where it is. Oh, there it is in the corner. Gary Lowen with in the corner now. Gives it over to Jared Lowen. Shot is blocked. Jared and Lowen's being pressured. And it goes off the Navigators, Isaac, and it goes down into the Huskies' end. Funky now stops it, and Jared Lowen gets it. He's coming up ice. Jumps off over Marzocco's stick, but Nemo's there. He's going to the net.
not able to get around Schlack of the Navigators. Now Gary Lowen with his dipsy doodling. Spence comes in. Nemo now over to Jared and Lowen. He's gonna give it over to Marzocco. He spins, gets around his guy. Nemo, they're battling in the slot here. Nemo's shot's not able to get in. Jared and Lowen now. Spence at the point. Marzocco's calling for it. Jared and Lowen winds up for the slap shot and saved by Noble. Spence has it over to Jared and Lowen. And it's now 5-on-5. We're going to have a stoppage of play. It was a high stick call. .728 here left in the second period. Huskies have had 23 shots, Navigators 12. It's going to be Whitcomb against Briscoe. Whitcomb wins the draw. Jared Winkle. Husky Navigators are just going to shoot it out. Navigators cleared into the Huskies' end. And now we got Dumas being pressured here by Bourgeois. Whitcomb in the corner with Briscoe. Fawcett tries to hit Whitcomb, but he falls down. Whitcomb gives it over to Bourgeois. Gets back to the point. Tigert shot stopped by Noble. Jasmine keeps it in. Winkle does a shoulder fake. And Whitcomb now has it behind the net. Dumas for the Navigators. Tiger keeps it in. And it's stopped by Noble. Deflects to the corner. And Fawcett just shoots it down the ice to relieve the pressure. 6 minutes and 30 seconds left in the second period. It's going to be McMullen against Briscoe. Jonathan Noski's going to shoot it up. And Navigators going for it. And nice save there by Funky on Isaac. Frenette is being pressured by Isaac. Frenette gets it back. And his shot is stopped by Noble. McMullen. Another shot on net. And that was an easy save. They're battling behind the net. Phillips and Frenette in there. Navigators shoot it around. Jonathan Noski just clears it out. Spence, his pass is a bit wide. Jonathan Noski brings it in for the Navigators. Spence shoots it around. Frenette has it. He's looking for Phillips. Chamberlain was looking for Phillips too and got a piece of him. Now they're hitting Frenette and Chamberlain. Check that. That was Noski. Daniel Noski, 25. Looks like we're going to have a couple penalties here. Daniel Noski's going for the Navigators, and Frenette's going. That's going to be Phillips going for the Huskies. 5:23 here left in the second period. 1-1 score. It's been a good game here so far. Cunningham wins a draw. Fawcett has it now. His shot is wide. Nick Lowen. Fawcett now just stops it with his glove, shoots it back in to the Huskies' end. Cunningham for the Navigators. He circles around. Back to Fawcett. It goes over his stick. Nemec is skating hard now after him. Fawcett. He finds Ford. And over to Ferguson. Not able to get a shot there. Puck jumps over to Kimmy. Cunningham. gives it back to the point. Cunningham now has it with Ford. Nice play there by Jared Lowen to block the pass. Dumas, he shoots it around. Puck goes over to Ferguson. He's going to shoot it into the Huskies' end. And they're going to go for a change, the Navigators forwards. Jared Lowen's just going to shoot it out. Dumas has a puck for the Navigators. LeMay just deflects it in. Jasmine clears it out. LeMay shoots it back in. Funky leaves it for Jasbeck. Jasbeck gives it over to Nemec. Nemec is looking for Kimmy. Now Gower has it for the Navigators, and he shoots it in to the Huskies' end. Jared Lowen has the puck. He starts, brings it out. Gives it over to Nemec. Brings it in. Nemec now back on the puck here. Jasbeck brings it in, and the puck was bouncing. He wasn't able to get a shot away. Navigators looking for LeMay, and it goes down, and it's going to be an icing. Navigators bench is not too happy with that call, as they felt that it maybe could have been played. Tigert's now having some discussion with LeMay. Nemo's on the draw against Gower. Comes back, and Robert LeMay has it now for the Navigators. He's going to get a shot on net, and Funky deflects it to the corner. Paul shoots it back in. LeMay has it, puts it back to the point. Schlack shot is blocked by Merzoko, and Fawcett looking to clear it there. Looks like we have a high stick because faceoff's going to be out of the blue line of the Navigators. It's going to be Nemo against Belrose. Belrose wins a draw, back to Fawcett. Belrose again. Spence clears it in. Fawcett over to Paul. He bumps into the linesman there. Burgess now looking for Spence. And his puck's taken away by Belrose. It's in the corner now. And now Willis has it for the Navigators. Back to Fawcett. Slap shot's blocked by Gary Lowen. Willis back to the point. Dennis Noski just shoots it around behind the net there. Daniel Noski. Marzocco. Paul shoots it back, but Spence has it. Over to Gary Lowen. Nemo shoots it in. Noble stops it there for Dumas. Jared and Lowen. Over to Jared Lowen. Back to Jared and Lowen. Wickham has it. Carries it in. Jared Lowen battling in the corner there. Whitcomb joins him. Dumas has the puck. Gives it over to Isaac. Shoots it in to the Huskies' end. Jared Lowen gives it over to Jared Lowen. It bumps over his, jumps over his stick. Shot on that there. Bit of a surprise shot, but Funky stopped it. Wickham gets it out. Winkle has it now. It's a bit scrambly there. Jared Lowen has it. Brings it back in. Slap shot's blocked by Briscoe. Jonathan Oski tries to get it out but can't get it out. Jared Winkle has it in the corner. He's dipsy doodling here, Jared Winkle. Fawcett just comes and shoots it down the ice. It's it's going to be an icing with 24.3 seconds left here in the second period. Navigators are just going to clear it out of the blue line. Fawcett has it back. And he's going to dump it all the way into the Huskies' end. It's not going to be an icing. Marzocco now behind the net. He has it. He's going to give it up to Nemo, Gary Lowen. And that's it for the end of the second period. Score 1-1. This should lead to an exciting third period here. Now someday I'm not on your face, a big disgrace.
Back to the North Peace Arena for third period action between the Navigators and the Huskies, tied up 1. Briscoe wins the draw, back to Fawcett. Jared Lowen intercepts, gives it over to Jared and Lowen. Over to Gary Lowen. Schlack. Briscoe goes in and now have a penalty. Against Fort St. John Huskies, going to be a holding call against Jared Lowen. Navigators now have a chance to go up, take a 2-1 lead here with a power play. Isaac. Fawcett has it now at the point. He gives it over to Gower. Kimmy intercepts and gets it out. Spence is now hard on the puck there. Fawcett has it back to Schlack. Gives it over to Cunningham. Fawcett now brings it in for the Navigators. And Spence is able to get it out over the blue line. Schlack. Brings it up, shoots it into the Huskies, and wow, and bounce, it came right in front. Funky had to be aware on that one. That could have easily just went in. Noble stops it behind the net. Slack has the puck, brings it up. Gives it over to his D partner, Daniel Noski. And Nick Lowen is chasing the puck. Back, Dumas has it. Ferguson. And Ferguson's shot is just wide. Tiger hits his man behind the net. And Jasvik shoots it all the way down the ice. There's 32 seconds here left in the penalty to Jared Lowen. Daniel Noski carries it in, goes all the way, looking for LeMay, not able to get him the puck there. It's kept in by Dumas, and his shot is stopped by Funky. Faceoff's going to be to the left of Braden Funky, and there's 13 seconds left in the penalty to Jared Lowen. Ferguson wins a draw for the Navigators. Willis back to Fawcett, and it's stopped.
and Spence is able to clear it all the way down the ice. 2 seconds left in the penalty. Now 5-on-5, 17 minutes and 38 seconds left in the third period. Ferguson, Fawcett, he's looking for Ford and not able to find him, and it's gonna be an icing call. It looks like Nemo is going to be facing off against Ferguson. Nemo wins the draw. Back to Tiger. Gives it over to Gary Lone. Gary Lone has time. Oh, nice save there. And Marzocco puts a rebound in. Who let the dogs out? Marzocco with a big goal there for the Huskies from Gary Lowen. Tigert now looking for Marzocco. Gower shoots it in for the Navigators. Funky stops it for Jazbeck. Schlack shoots it in. Funky stops it behind the net. Marzocco now, the goal scorer, shoots it into the Navigators' end. It goes all the way behind the net. Nemo carrying it around. Looking for Gary Lowen, but it doesn't quite get there. LeMay. Chamberlain shoots it out. Looks like we might have a skate issue there with LeMay of the Navigators. Noski over to Willis. Willis drives wide, and it's stopped by Funky. Marzocco. Willis. Now Jaredyn Lowen. It's taken into the boards there by Paul. Bourgeois brings it back in. He goes wide on Cunningham. He's looking for Winkle, and Noble makes the save. Ford now has it, brings it into the Huskies' end. Bourgeois after him. He's just going to clear it in behind the net. Whitcomb back to Jaredyn Lowen. Not able to get by Willis, who puts it behind the net. Jared Lowen over to Jaredyn Lowen. He's looking for Bourgeois. It goes into his skate, but Whitcomb picks it up. And Whitcomb's met there at the line. By Belrose. Spence now has it. It gets into Winkle's skates. And Dumas just shoots it up. Belrose clears it into the Huskies' end, and Burgess goes after it. He's going to stop behind his net, come out on the other side. He's going to give it to Spence. And now Winkle has it. He's going to carry it into the Navigators' end. But he's stripped of the puck by Doan. Jazbeck has it now, turns around, looking for Winkle, but it hits the linesman. Now it's that puck's at center ice. It's going to be shot into the zone by Isaac. And Funky's just going to stop that for a whistle. Left in the third period with the Huskies up 2-1. Nick Lowen wins a draw. Jazbeck now. He's going to turn back. Now Nick Lowen's going to go in and help him out. Jazbeck now again clears out of the blue line. Daniel Noski is going to shoot it back into the Huskies' end. And Funky's just going to put his glove on it for a whistle. F- Faceoff's going to be to the left of Braden Funky. It's going to be Nick Lowen against Briscoe. Jared Lowen now kicks it up to Kimmy. And now Theo Cunningham, not able to get a shot on net. And the puck goes back into the Navigators' end. Daniel Noski looking for somebody. And now Jaredon Lowen has it. He's going to shoot it out into the Navigators' end. Daniel Noski over to Schlack. He's going to dump it into the Huskies' end. Jaredon Lowen not able to get to it first. Nemec comes up with it now. Navigators are battling for it. They're looking for it. And we're going to have a whistle. 13 minutes and 23 seconds left in the third period. Huskies are leading 2-1 in this close, checking, fast-paced game. Gower is going to be facing off against McMullen. Back to the point, it's blocked. Fawcett now shoots it back into the corner. Gower's on it. Gower behind the net. Now Spence has it. He's going to put it off the boards, but it's going to go over and hit the netting. Burgess now. It looks like he's injured, possibly upper body injury. He's going to go to the dressing room. Jasvik shoots it around the corner. Fournette gets it. He's not able to get it out. LeMay shoots it back in for the Navigators. Jasvik does a reverse, gives it to Tigert. Tigert's going to put it around, but Fawcett's going to be there first. Comes back to Jasvik. Back to Tigert. They're not able to clear it out of their zone. Tigert's going to shoot it out, and it's going to get out. Now Fawcett carries it and puts it back into the Huskies' end. Jasmine has it now behind the net. LeMay's on him. And now Gary Lowen. He's going to give it over to Tigert. He's going to carry it into the Navigators' end. Tigert shoots it around. Gary Lowen's there. But the Husky player intercepts the pass. Paul shoots it in there for the Navigators. And the net comes off, and we had a Navigator player run into the Huskies goalie, Funky. Looks like we're going to have a penalty here to Aiden Tigert of the Huskies, number 28. It's going to be a 2-minute penalty. Navigators have a chance here to tie up the game on this 2-minute power play. Isaac on the draw wins it. Back to Fawcett. Fawcett looking for Cunningham, but it's blocked by Jared Lowen. Kimmy now has it, goes in, and Noble deflects the pass. Fawcett now has a puck behind the net. He's going to bring it up. Tigert got 2 minutes for interference, was his penalty. Jared Lowen behind the net. There's a few Navigators players battling for the puck. Doan now in the corner. Kimmy has it. He's going to carry it in to the Navigators' end. And he was hit by Fawcett. Now we have another penalty coming up here. It's going to be a hooking call. Looks like it's going to be going against 22 of the Navigators. Theo Cunningham. Faceoff's gonna be to the left of goalie Noble. Robert LeMay is gonna be taking the draw against Whitcomb. And they're just battling for the puck there. It's just kind of sitting there. Whitcomb has it. He's looking for Winkle. Puck goes into the corner. LeMay has it now. Ford over to LeMay. Dumas. Spence steps in on it. But it's in the skates here of Ford. Not sure where it is. I think it's in somebody's equipment. It's in the jersey of 21, Spence. Four on four here for another 36 seconds. And then the Huskies are going to have a short power play. Briscoe wins the draw. Daniel Noski now. Gives it over to his D partner, Dumas. Daniel Noski again here, rushing it into the Huskies' end. Not able to get around Spence. Briscoe's hit by Burgess and goes flying. Winkle now brings it into the Navigators' end. Whitcomb has it. Kicks it into the corner. Jared Winkle, Daniel Noski intercepts. Jared Winkle gets it. Winkle has it. Not able to get around his man there. Tiger comes out. We're going to have a short power play here for the Huskies. Jordan Lowen comes in. A nice glove save there by Ryan Noble. Puck goes out of play. ...42 seconds left here in the power play. Nimmo's going to be on the draw against Belarus. Belarus wins it here for the Navigators. Goes into the corner. Jared Lowen over to Marzocco. Over to Jaredon Lowen. Looking for Marzocco, and Fawcett intercepts. He's carrying it out now. Gives it over to LeMay. Belarus now going wide on Marzocco. Marzocco's going to take him into the boards and rub him out. Jaredon Lowen skating up now. Going wide. He skates around his man, looking over to Nimmo. Nimmo's not able to get a hold of the pass. Now we have Robert LeMay, and he's going to have a breakaway, and his backhand is stopped by Funky. Marzocco's down on the ice, and Nimmo has a puck for the Huskies. Nimmo gets it back. We got a penalty here. Looks like an interference call against number 20, Marzocco of the Huskies. 8 minutes and 55 seconds here left in the third period. This will be a critical moment in the game here. The Huskies are able to kill off this penalty. Gower is going to be on the draw here for the Navigators. Goes into the corner, and Jasvik shoots it around. Now Gower has a puck again for the Navigators. Theo Cunningham in the corner puts it back to the point. Daniel Noski over to Dumas. His shot is wide. Cunningham now over to Noski. And the ref's blowing the whistle because the net is off the moorings. About 8 minutes and 35 seconds here left in the third period. Minute and 39 left on Marzocco's penalty. They're still putting the net back on the moorings. It's going to be Nick Lowen here against Gower on the faceoff. Gower wins the draw. Daniel Noski has it now. Over to Theo Cunningham. Daniel Noski over to Dumas. He's going to shoot, and Funky's going to deflect it into the corner. Theo Cunningham. Spence has it and he clears it down the ice. Ryan Noble comes out to play it. Gives it to Daniel Noski. Cunningham puts it back. And Schlack has it now. Gives it over to Daniel Noski. Lowen is able to stop him and shoots it into the Navigators' end. Schlack now has it. It's got some speed built up here. Puts it back to Daniel Noski. Daniel Noski now brings it up. He's going to just shoot it into the Huskies' end. Bourgeois back behind the net here. And Jaredon Lowen hits his man. And Bourgeois is just going to shoot it down the ice. We've got 25 seconds here left in the power play for the Navigators. Fawcett's pass was not on, and Bourgeois just shoots it down. Fawcett over to Schlack. Willis, and Bourgeois stepped up on him. Willis now gives it over to Ferguson, and his shot is stopped. Back to 5-on-5 play here. Bourgeois is just going to clear it out. 6 minutes and 40 seconds left in the game. Burgess puts it in. Doan had it, and he puts it back into the Huskies' end. Spence has it. He's going to give it back to his partner, Burgess, over to Marzocco. Marzocco carries in, over to Gary Lowen. Gary Lowen's shot is stopped. Blocker save here by Noble. Nemo's going to be on the draw against Briscoe of the Navigators. Nemo wins the draw. Burgess goes after it. Marzocco has it now. He's just going to give it over to Nemo. And he'll shoot, and the pass goes behind the net. Gary Lowen loses his stick. Burgess just puts it back into the Navigators zone. And he's going to go off for a change. Isaac over to Briscoe. Briscoe clears it into the Huskies' end. Jaredon Lowen has it now behind the net, and he's going to skate up. He gives it over to Jared Lowen. Jared Lowen hits Nemo, and it goes into the Navigators' end. Now Isaac. Dumas has it now for the Navigators. He finds Briscoe, and Briscoe's looking for Isaac in the corner. Jared Lowen hits him. Jaredon Lowen loses the puck to Noski. Jonathan Noski. Winkle brings it back, and he's going to shoot it in the corner. Wickham goes after it. He's being cross-checked here by Jonathan Noski, and we're going to have a penalty here. And LeMay is going to touch it, and now we got the ref is going to give his cross-checking signal. Jonathan Noski is going to go off for 2 minutes or less. 4 minutes and 56 seconds left in the third period. Belrose is taking the face-off here for the Navigators. Ryan Noble is just doing some adjustments to his mask here, and it's coming back on. Nemo against Belrose on the draw. Goes back. Jared Lowen. Puckles in front of the net. Fawcett has it now. He's looking for Robert LeMay. Robert LeMay has it. Gets a shot. Oh, he scores! That was a bit of a surprise shot. Short-handed goal. by Robert LeMay. Game's tied 2-2 now. Huskies still on the power play here for a minute and 44 seconds. Burgess gives it over to Spence. Spence brings it behind his net. Now he's coming up. Whitcomb puts it behind the net. Nicklo now in the corner. Puts it back to Burgess. Burgess gives it to Spence. Spence over to Whitcomb. Back to Spence. Back to Burgess. Now Spence has it again. Shot is deflected in the corner. Now Jared Winkle behind the net for the Huskies. Over to Nick Lowen. Nick gives it to Winkle. Now Spence has it back at the point. Gives it to Jared Lowen. Jared Winkle gives it back to the point. Burgess over to Spence. And his shot is blocked by Fawcett. And Isaac puts it into the Huskies' end. Huskies weren't able to generate any good scoring chances there, but they did have some good puck movement. Whitcomb has it, gives it over to Nick Lowen. Over to Jared and Lowen, tries for a shot, but not able to get to the net. Jared Lowen keeps it in, and Doan is able to clear it down into the Huskies' end. It's 8 seconds left here in the power play. Jared Lowen gives it over to Gary Lowen, but it bounces over his stick, and we're going to have an icing call. Puck's been a little bouncy and jumpy here tonight. Face off to the left of Funky. Gary Lone's trying to bring it out. Jaredon Lone's going to shoot it around. Marzocca's going to go after it. He's going to shoot it out into center ice. Daniel Noski's skating. He's looking for somebody to give it to. Gives it over to Chamberlain. Gower on it now. And Nimmo comes around and intercepts. Oh, and Gower turns around and shoots, and he scores. Navigators are up now 3-2 with 2 minutes and 27 seconds left in the game. Belrose puts it back to Fawcett. Belrose has it again. He's going to shoot it in on the goalie. And he's going to stop it. We're going to have a whistle. Navigator's third goal is Gower from forward. Nick Lowen and Belrose on the faceoff. They're battling. Burgess, he's hit by Ford behind the net. Burgess now has it. Nick Lowen goes in after it. And he loses it to Belrose. Now Willis went in and got a shot on net. Back in the corner now, Nick Lowen. Kimmy goes in to help him out. Spence is able to shoot it out. It's going to be no icing as it was touched. Nemec goes in now against Schlack in the corner. And Schlack shoots it around over to Ford, who's going to shoot it out. Check that was Paul. Jared Lowen. Kimmy deflects it into the Navigators' end. We got a minute and 18 seconds left in the game. Jared Lowen deflected now by Briscoe, and it goes into the Huskies' end. Huskies have pulled their goalie here. Jared Winkle gets it. He's looking for Bourgeois, not able to connect with him. Bourgeois' shot is wide. Marzocco has it. Shoots it behind the net. Bourgeois now behind the net. He's looking for Jared Lowen, and it goes wide. Going to skate all the way down to his end. Being pressured by Jonathan Noski. LeMay gets it, and he puts it into the empty net. Navigators are up now, 4-2. There is 36 seconds left in the game. Navigators have come in here and played a strong game tonight. Tigert now brings it over line, and he's hit hard. Marzocco shoots it into the Navigators' end. Fawcett now over to Gower. LeMay's looking. Chamberlain has it. Oh, and his shot is wide, but the net has been knocked off the moorings. .9 seconds here left in the game. And now puck's behind the net. Tigert's gonna hit his man. And Briscoe was looking for Schlack, but not able to hit him. And now we have Marzocco and Noski, Jonathan Noski, exchanging pleasantries. We're gonna have a penalty here, or the ref's going over to the timekeeper. .5 seconds here left in the game. It's going to be Briscoe on the draw against Nemo. What's going on now? We have a timeout called. Both coaches are giving their players instructions here for the final 5 seconds. It's going to be Briscoe on the draw against Nemo. It goes into the corner. Tigert, and that's it for this game, folks. Navigators have won 4-2. It's been an exciting game. See you next game. Fairview's here on Friday.